The agriculture minister and senior officers in the department visited a newly established cocoa block in Kuriva outside Port Moresby. The visit highlights the drive DAL is pushing to improve cocoa farming. The minister responsible says price is a key focus.
So we are looking and encouraging that. If the price gets affected, we are looking at subsidizing freight so that we cover that, so that you receive the door price. So currently that's what we're doing with Cocoa Board.
The cocoa production in Kuriva is a pilot project to help grow and supply cocoa seedling in Central Province. The agriculture minister says through the Cocoa Board, new innovations are being looked at to improve farming techniques. Minister Simon says this will also help in quality and quantity.
We're also looking at fully tunnel water dryers. So we're trying to improve those dryers so that we move away from the firewood, from the smoke dryers, so that we get away from those areas and we improve quality so that we can get the best price. So PNG cocoa is still one of the best in the world today, with the finest flavor taste. Yeah.
A local company is assisting farmers in Central. Expressing concerns in logistics, officials say Central has the potential if relevant support is given.
What we've done now is we've identified farmers who are interested in giving us their land to create nurseries, and then we assist those farmers and we distribute polybags, and then we wait for the seeds to come from Kokopo through Cocoa Board.
The agriculture minister says the sector has hoped to improve prices in other cash crops. With the state introducing the freight subsidy, there is more talks of ordinary farmers reaping better prices for economic growth.
We need to make sure we build capacity. Our local people, we need to make sure we build capacity in our system. This government is about rural. We're going rural. We're looking at rural places, people who are in the rural places, and you know, build the capacity up. Not always focusing along town areas and cities, and we've been investing a lot. Let's go back, go rural.
Jack Lopava Jr., National MTV News.